trance. So I don't want the great swords. I don't think I want. I don't want one of them. I've got longship and berserker. I don't really want invader. We definitely don't want both in our hand, because we want to send one with Blaze of Glory, but we can sort of get value out of the other one. This hand has no hideaways, but no pirates either. Three pirates. Just lead on this. We can... I think we'll Berserker next turn, so this comes down as a 6. This deck would play Giga Scorpion. It probably doesn't even matter. Just play the Greatsword next turn. We'll get Gutting Slashed regardless. Okay. We should be willing to just run off the Covenant. The Covenant just doesn't matter. Blood Eagle for a Herkia with both Stunning Blows gone. One Stunning Blow, one Gutting Slash. It's still Blood Eagle for a Herkia. Sure. Gets ahead. Makes him have another removal. Another way to turn the Greatsword on.
Blood for foul blood.
Not bad. It's a pretty big swing. Man. So and I get value on the bleed. What did he? What the? What is this deck? Is this some shoot pile? Shackles Thunder. At least our deck has points in it. It's a chromo there. Just do this, I guess. Keep trying to win on Ethan. I'm happy to play the Turg V. Advantage? Maybe he did mulligan it. He discarded it with Burno and he drew it. I wasn't tracking his hand. I'd rather win on even, and I think we're still winning on even. Be ahead with this. And if he plays another card, I Turg V the Birna. Trade. I'm pretty sure I'm happy to get that out of him. Seems better than card advantage. So he's gonna Phoenix Chromother me in round 2. Don't know how much I care. Is he angry? Why is he angry? Not clicking the Phoenix, so he plans on playing more cards. Interesting. We didn't want to lose uneven. He doesn't use leaders, losing uneven the most things. Sure, I've got all the reach I need. Cool. Just want to make sure we don't draw this greatsword. It's pretty much all that matters. Anything else is just a bonus. Sure, they didn't want to lose their card. No. I may have assumed.
Pardon me, a coward?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. He has one special left. There it is. That was a deck. I don't really know what that was. Like some weird unitless Skellige.
You shall die, worm.
Force of Nature. Like we're in Blitz again. I'm supposed to have Lamp for this deck. I should probably fix that. How you doing? There's Blood Eagle, this larva. not even a pirate. Yeah, sure.
Blood first, foul blood!
I don't think I'm bleeding him, so just getting the echo out in round one seems good. Plan for Kostya 1 and 2. Yeah, let's pretend I do. This might be able to kill one. Yeah, leader would be for the second one. The problem is if he leaders after the first one. I don't need to do anything cute, as he does something cute. A ton of lockdown on ladder, at least as of 2 days ago. Caduch and Harold missing. So what do I want to do here? It's like lead on you. Lead on you. Lead on you. I guess just lead on you. I don't know. This is a pretty big hideaway. 1, 2, 3. Sure. 4, 5, 6. I didn't need Defender. I mean, Defender is just a better Tershak Invader. Apparently getting Defender down would have been value. Just be my Mork at the end of the game. Normal cards look.
You die already, or need I kill you again? Do not make me beg.
Gutting Slash here turns on my Blood Eagle for Harold. I guess I'm not doing this turn. But next turn. Next turn. points at. Greatsword's biggest, right? You can yoink it from here. Okay, we'll take that Turgvi.
You have my sword, and all turrets are attached.
Nice Herald pings. 10 out of 10. At least it's not pinging the beast. Ping that actually loses me a point. No, or not. Don't do it to me, Harold.
Look closely, kiddos, on thy courageous mother.
Fucking Harold. I mean, I'm pretty sure if Defender was Hammond, we also win that game.
Patience is not a
virtue. Or in a much easier way. It's like, isn't even a matchup for Betsy, and it was still good.
You serve me well.
With me, you'll forget your sorrows.
I'll gut you like fishes.
Yes, we do this. Question is just, what do I want? Do I care about this Turgvi later? Refresh if you're not getting a Gwent Berserker. It is notoriously buggy.
You shall hear out what I have to say.
Does look like Mill.
An interesting choice.
Don't know how I feel about that. Mill Clown? I mean, Mill's better now than it's ever been. Colgrim is huge for Mill. Whether it's enough to, like, actually make Mill playable is another question, but Colgrim is huge for Mill. God. Oh, is there a new gun?
You will never forget.
Bury corpses? Nay, feed our foes to the crabs while they still live. Here's our chance.
This deck. This is the Pirates deck that Patsy won the tournament with last night. Prime Turgvi target, yeah. not wrong. I assumed weird assimilate lists before mill. So we're going for the 2-0. Enjoy.
Did you die already? Or need I kill you again?
I'll smash your mug! Shut up and fight, you bastard!
I kind of want a Blood Eagle. Let's do it this way. And this way, even if it grows, I can still Stunning Blow it. All in.
Impressive.
So, is he trying to save Colgrim for round three or something? Did I ambush? Let's hope to see this. He kills it. Mill is less common, and that inherently makes it more funny. Just sort of the way it works. I don't think I'm all that threatened by the sentry, though. Yeah, and there's a cat witcher. Let's just kill the sentry.
Shit.
That's both sentries gone. I don't win a long round, right? I think even if I get card advantage, I'm losing a long round. What's the play here? That said, I really have nothing to do. I don't think I'm winning the round anymore. Let's see what happens. I don't know. Okay, so we get his leader. Like, we've got answers to Gezras, and both the sentries are gone. And he pulled his Aelorin. I don't think he needed to use all those charges. Cutting slash should be good. Make sure we don't brick our Vabjorn. There's one read card in our deck. Turg the Holger missing? Is this okay? What's the Turgvi against elves? I could kick the Gutting Slash, but I think the Gutting Slash is going to be good.
Okay. I could do this all day.
Let it force you on. You have no chance.
Holger. They're defending. Look, it's not my list. I said the same thing. It's Patsy's list from yesterday's tournament. We baited our opponent's Purify. So,
yeah,
I got nothing. I guess I just kill that. I've got a Harold, I've got a Holger, I've got Greatswords. No, my Holger. Mr. Blackhand, why? They're not pirates, they're cultists, yeah. I don't know if he was to kill this. Kill Commando. Do this in Heron Caduch. I don't know where I want to put this. I guess the rule limit problems aren't actually rule limit problems. I guess it's like this is bad. Is it? It might be.
The clock
There's a great deal to be learned.
Over my dead and cold body.
Now we get to mark Varga token. A marauder. Gwent into Kisras. So the Morkvarg would have been for. Then we Morkvarg it to deal one damage and then leader it. Easy. What am I doing here? Guess I'm just cutting slashing you. Nick doesn't play Isengrim, right? Oh, I guess I should kill a token for Verno. No, it does play Isengrim. I was unaware. Did win the long round.
You've got the heart of an uncrate.
Deck you can find here. This is Patsy's Pirates from yesterday's tournament. It's a reasonable world where Pirate Captain plays for more points in round one than Invader. Let's get this one. Got two hideaways. Not a whole lot of pirates because we just kicked them all. I don't know. Do I not want to get like assassinationed? Get layout instead.
History shall remember the art.
If only it was possible for them to have more points. Value. What do you mean, unfortunately? This demon pirate captain's gonna kill an Imperator Enforcer. Sure, it's killing it late, but it's gonna kill an Impera Enforcer. How? I'm gonna run out there, Caduch. Sort of don't hate just like Blood Eagling for a Berserker. Do I want to Bleed Ball in this matchup? Axel. Let's just do this. It's possible this doesn't even matter anymore. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Make it back to the king.
Oh, do we not have a herald? Oh. No, you're right. You're right. No, it's to stop us from getting, cooed. But maybe I should try to not get Vince in it? I don't know if that matters. I mean, the deck plays a... Oh, I have leader. But, Blaze of Glory always gets a Herald target. Sailed on it so long ago. Yeah. Is Morkvarg bad now? Pretty sure I want to try to force out the ball. I don't know if this ever works. Ship. You just thin. If I just thin, I'm pretty likely to get the Herald in round three. Surfer Witchers. Hope to get blue coin so you actually have a mulligan. Trade off leaders here? Increases my odds of finding the Herald again. Or we just win. Okay. Nice cards. That wasn't supposed to work. Got a Morkvarg for Vi. Can maybe kill enough consumes. Play it because it's not a pirate. Not a pirate, not a ship. Fifty-fifty! You worthless fucking piece of trash. How about this turn? Now, can I win a 50-50? I guess not a 50-50 anymore. How many pirates do I have? One. Two. I can only do so much. This time? There we go. So I do this.
I'll cleave you.
It's already got a Bargist in play. Passing is still losing. Losing turkey is not the end of the world. Playing turkey or playing a Morkberg is also losing. No more tutors, please. He's got it, he's got it. He does got it. It's whatever. Deck doesn't really have the right tools for this matchup.
Beneath the sun.
to round 3, can I? Are spores the right tools? No.
What the news know about pain?
I once lopped off 3 heads with 1 blow.
I guess I'm short. Rip. Pre-nerf could be, would have been nice. He just uses leader charge. It doesn't actually matter. Round 1. Hey, Fat Piggy.
Hope you had a good holiday.
Thanks for the 3 months. Did have a pretty good holiday. Hope you had a good one as well. Welcome back. Just to get Bloodthirst for Gutting Slash. Whoa. Well, that's good to see gone. Okay. Do it in that order so I have less odds of hitting the armor. Hit the armor anyway. Sometimes it do be like that. This pulls a greatsword when it dies. I'm pretty happy to see that. So, win the round.
I once lopped off 3 heads with 1 blow.
Yeah, I played Witcher 3. The Dragon going out on red is sort of whatever. A lot of the time when your opponent kills it, they pull something out of the deck they don't want to have gone, but I mean, in our case, it pulled Greatsword. Yeah, there are a bunch of things that Naglfire could have shown him. Have the current tier pick make sense. Yeah, I'm happy to just go to a long round. There's no current there. Just leader is costume. Eagle gets Harkia. Speaking of Blood Eagle getting Harkia, get Harald first. It's like Harald the Greatsword. hero. Oh, did they break my Vabjorn? Whoops. I don't think it'll matter, but that was kind of bad.
Who's next? Any of you's got the courage?
Yeah, I feel pretty good about our odds to win this game. Either killing the beast or the larva would have been fine. Cutting slash kills the beast anyway. It's a fine Turgvi. You might just end up killing the Yggdrasil with a gutting slash though. Now, I think there's a rush. It's gonna hit all the armor. All the non-Yggdrasil armor. You're here. I just want to make sure I'm killing the Yggdrasil with Gutting Slash. Jigby can be good when there's a lot of white strength running around. It's a pirate in this deck too, so there's some bonus value. Say that Turgvi. Get Harold. I would say that Turgvi is pretty good. His last card's just Azrael. Yeah, I mean, this game's been over for like 10 minutes. Misclicked and lost. It's possible. Maybe. Maybe. We've lost the monsters twice. One of them was the Vi. What was the other one? Did we lose to Akashje? I guess we did. And we played it twice. Performing so far. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 and 2. Is Patsy's Pirates. Oh, right, Harold, yeah. Yeah. 4 out of 5 pings hit armor. That was a real sad loss. I forgot about that. I just wiped it from my memory. Oh, yeah, it's busty. Betsy last play. Yeah, it's a sad one. It was a sad one. No! I wanted a good boat! Here. Killing the adept? Nah, he can transform it if he wants. I need to be able to kill this. Gutting Slash is my way of doing that. An Anna. Okay, so we're just not killing anything. Cool.
You die already, or need I kill you again?
That's fun. Well, I'm cutting slash to be procs. We don't need to be proc, we just need to deal 4 damage. Like, this isn't that far away from just dying to 4 damage from cutting slash. Considering Herkia pings, Holger pings, and Longship pings. Bigger threat than the Anna. Yeah, I mean, Pirates has always just been SK Warriors with extra steps. Ooh, we get his Keldar. I like to see that. No choice. One of the Anna points, I guess. I don't know. Thinking. He hasn't played AA yet, right? So you might want to be getting AA value. Yeah.
Scare and scatter the locks.
Just play my worthless covenant. This might trick him into thinking he has to bleed me. I don't know, our hand might not be able to survive the bleed, but it seems like a better chance of winning for us.
Very corpses. Feed our foes to the crabs while they still live.
Like, he can try to go for the 2-0 with Erland. Nah, okay. This was probably good for us. Just get the Raiders out of my hand. Raiders give me something proactive to do. Heron Caduch should be good. I can't play Gutting Slash. Champion's Charge? No, of course not. We're Blaze of Glory. Can't play Champion's Charge without Arnie off. Okay. So I can turn one, herald my raiders. Turgvi might be bad into shield wall, but maybe he'll use his charges early. Nah, I don't have all the contracts. They keep adding more contracts. New season starts on the 7th, I think. Is it the 11th? I thought it was earlier than that. Tried to do a pop-up, but ended the ad immediately. That is a life hack. Damn. I don't want to encourage people to click on ads, but I mean, if Twitch is going to encourage you to click on ads by making it skippable when you do, I'm all for it. Can't see it getting any better than this. Iron Caduch that puts it to 5. I'll also just wait. This thing doesn't really matter. Look closely, kiddos. I'm thy courageous mother. Boiling whale. Bendy.
And your words. And who you address. And how you address them.
Deal with the defender. Shield wall, Griffin Witchy. Let's just do that. Whatever. Maybe he's gonna play Fortune Teller. Maybe. It's like a 6-point leader charge, sort of whatever. If he doesn't take it, I get a good Blood Eagle. Here. Veil does not remove Rupture. Oh, there's Devotion broken.
No audiences. Stop to do it.
Yeah. Close though. I'd pinged off the shield. It's only one extra point on board.